Hey guys, today I've got two very suspicious packets. And what do you think it is? Yeah, let's comment on it if you want below. Well, I'm gonna tell you. The first one is 1 kilo of garlic powder. Why it did that? Well, the thing is that every time I buy it, it's very expensive. In proportion, you know, if I buy 1 kilo, it's much cheaper, and eventually I'm gonna use it anyway. So this is one. I'm not gonna open this because I can almost smell it, so I will leave it for when I get a good pot to put it and dispense it as well. And the second one is, no, it's not what you are thinking. It's parsley, I don't know if you can see it, it's dry and ground, and it's also 1 kilo, much bigger, much more fluffy, you know, it's only like 9-10 euros, and when I buy one of those pots, which only contains 7 grams, it's 1 euro, so you see, it pays off. And now I want to aliquot it. Probably will make a mess. So let's open the package. I'm gonna open this. I got a good pot to put it inside. Let's cut it a bit. I'll try. Probably you will need more hands, but let's see if I can manage. Yeah. Well, that's how I'm gonna end up the video. I hope you like it and subscribe for further ones. See you next time. Bye.